who currently leads the NBA in assists. Here's Harris.
Better job of marking guys. So many different players out there that can shoot it, make it happen.
Off the Jordan block.
Any space, you know, he's the Duncan Robinson of the Brooklyn Nets right now.
Bam getting it back from drop. Season four, Harkless, his third Heat start. Durant over the closing out Bam.
Kevin Durant so high, and he's such an accurate shooter beyond the arc.
There's Kyrie Irving.
Someone that they can count on.
So, John, this is what we anticipated. Bam defending Durant, who makes a tough shot.
Space. I mean, that was one of the better open shots he's had in the last few games.
Harris launching and burying. Brooklyn lead. Irving against Dragic. Good help by Olynyk. Didn't matter. 18 games at home. This is their 12th home game. That's Harris. That's another good one from downtown. Dangerous shooter. Bam. Faking. Firing and scoring. And Bruce Brown Jr. Jeff Green from the corner.
He has been really aggressive looking to score.
Luau Cabarrú burying a three.
Who can be effective coming off the bench for them? They're the lowest scoring bench in the league right now.
Nice find. Duncan Robinson misses short. Achiuwa saves it in. Nunn tries again. Kaboom. Precious. Hands off for Robinson. Nunn given room by Harden. That's a mistake. Very cold shooting first half for Miami. Just 9 of 28. Harris against Philadelphia this year.
Yeah, he's running him off the three-point line.
Oh, pretty drive.
3-4 games, just his ability just to look for open opportunities. Wow, Perry.
Well, he's made his presence felt this second quarter. Durant down the runway. Oh, wait, Dragic is still scoreless in this game. He's 0-3. Olynyk also 0-3, and Bam comes baseline. Nice pass for the Harris three. Another one. You win the three-point game, you're more than likely to win the rest of the game as Jordan, Southern California. Dragic into the paint. Bam with a slam on a...
Him, and that left the lane open for Bam on the lob.
Fifth assist for Dragic, 16 points for Bam, and Jordan winding down here in the second quarter in Brooklyn. Irving
waits and then gets there to the right area.
Bam gets it off. Knocks it down. Since they were down by 18 late in the first half. That's DeAndre Jordan. Durant buries a three.
Had an absolutely wide open look.
Dragic has missed all five of his triples. Here's Durant. Most impactful and important player. DeAndre Jordan from Harden.
KZ's got to get there a little sooner.
Akpala with a hand on the passing lane, but it bounces to Durant. Want to keep him away from his three-point wheelhouse. Irving hits the...
On the Brooklyn side, because he's out there really primarily to defend.
Dragic. Durant off one leg. Perry, who drew that charge on a two-way contract with Brooklyn and the Long Island Nets. Time winding down. 12 seconds left in the third quarter. Durant for three. 24. So the Nets up by 16, and bam!
Yeah, set the tone nicely in the third quarter. Perfect 3-for-3 shooting at 4 assists.
And they turn him over again on the Iguodala steal. Here comes Vincent back to Nunn. Hammered it down.
Love the idea. Just execution a little fell short.
Oh, the Nets attacking the zone. Kendrick Nunn cut off by Jeff Green. Iguodala will try. Kaboom. It's been really entertaining and fun to watch. Irving bounces it in. 38 for the game.
So impressed with the way he is continuing to grow that mid-range game, too. He is out there deep, 26 feet.
Bam again.
Plays over and over again on the offensive end.
Kendrick, a killer. 2:44 left, fourth quarter. This is Kyrie Irving. Got it. The Heat have played with tonight.
Love the way this team competes. Just doesn't back down from anybody.
Oh, my. Kyrie Irving has 10 of Brooklyn's last 12 points. Here's Durant. That's good.
In the corner, and he just rimmed it out.
Robinson is 2 of 10 from downtown. There's Irving finishing. You know what? This is an average night for Brooklyn. That's what they average, 120 points a game. Harden scored. 27 seconds left. That's a foul on Jeff Green. Basket will count. Fourth quarter points. Miami down by 6. They gotta hurry. Duncan for 3. Got it.
Final minutes. Dragic takes the 3, and that will do it.